All right, boys and girls, welcome back. Testing. All right, I want to make sure the mic was on. Welcome back. Tone King here, coming at you live from the Tone Lounge. We'll get started with one of those bad boys right there. Isn't this a beauty? Huh? This here is the BC Rich Warlock NT. Stands for Neck-Thru, okay? When I saw this one came out, now the NT's been out for a while. This is the new one that came out for 2011. Let me take the strap off, and I'm going to show you some of the features of this guitar right here, okay? So first of all, it's a BC Rich. It's a Warlock. It's like a double, you know, double bad boy right there. By the way, did I get started with one of those bad boys right there? In case I didn't, there we go. But this is a classic design. I mean, this guitar is screaming, you know, just, it has that, when I see this guitar, it brings me back in time to Mick Mars, Motley Crue, Looks to Kill, you know, all those old 80 videos where just, you know, the riffs were, you know, the riffs have stuck with me since then, right? And this guitar brings me back in time. It's just an incredibly vicious looking design. The Warlock has been around for a long time, okay? This one here is an onyx black. It's a mahogany body. It has Duncan design pickups. And again, the NT means it's neck through, and you could see that neck heel right there. And this is kind of a breakthrough for BC Rich because, you know, it's a very affordable neck through. And typically you don't find neck through. And to be clear, there's a difference between set neck. Set neck is you take the neck, you glue it in, and it stops right here. Neck through is the same piece of wood that's at the tip of the headstock that goes all the way through to the tail end of the body. And they have put that together in an affordable guitar. So they really kind of, you know, broke boundaries down to get a neck through in an affordable price point. So you could see neck through, again, ebony finish, mahogany body, maple neck. Now, some things I love about this guitar, check out the headstock. This is the classic headstock, okay? Six inline reverse classic headstock, okay? Which is very cool. They brought this one back, and it looks incredible. This one here, you could see the tag. I didn't even take the tag off yet. This one here is comes preloaded with D'Addario strings, okay? You know, right from the factory. This has binding around the headstock, which is awesome. It has binding around the neck, which is awesome. It also has the ebony fretboard, diamond inlays, which are awesome. And then you have the binding around the whole body, okay? So the binding follows you all the way through. You have the body binding, neck binding, headstock binding, ebony neck, Duncan pickups, diamond inlays, neck through construction, mahogany body, maple neck. Really, what more do you want in a metal guitar? And you got to hear that this does well not only with the metal and the chugging riffs, but the clean as well. Anyway, boys and girls, that is your review of the BC Rich Warlock NT. Is that a beautiful guitar? And it's just, you know, this one here is a favorite in my book of rules. Again, it's as simple as it is. It just has so much going on. You know, a ton of sustain with the selection of wood. This is the mahogany body. The string through, which gives you a boatload of sustain. You can see that the strings go right through to the body. It doesn't have a Floyd, so you don't have to mess around with tuning it up. You could drop tune it. You could basically tune it any which way you want, again, because it has that, you know, fixed bridge here. And it's just a smoking hot axe, okay? This one here is it, okay? Anyway, I'm going to leave everyone off with one of those. I'll leave you off with a couple of licks and riffs and all that good stuff. Thank you for watching my video, and until next time, rock on. Later. We'll be right back. I forgot to mention 24 frets. You see over here, we have the double diamond inlays at the 12th fret. We also have the double diamond inlays at the 24th fret. Isn't that hot? Anyway, that's about it. I think I covered it all, and I hope you enjoyed this video.